Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. Tottenham have been set another setback with their pricey new stadium after a burst water pipe flooded electrics for 45 minutes, forcing further delays to construction. Hundreds of litres of water spilled across several levels of the new Tottenham Hotspur Stadium on Friday, adding further setbacks ahead of the planned opening in October. The incident occurred at 8:45 a.m. on Friday morning and soaked construction workers in the process as they tried to contain the problem. Tottenham have been hit with more delays after a water pipe burst at their new stadium. Water cascades out of the water pipe on Friday morning at the new stadium in North London, a source said. What a shower. It was a mains water pipe and one of the workers accidentally burst it while doing a job. But there were farcical scenes because they couldn't turn it off. Water poured across the new stadium for at least 45 minutes and everyone was soaked. All the head bosses on the construction job came down to try and stop it. The damage will probably be extensive, but they're just working out now exactly what damage it has caused. It was also flooding onto live electrical panels and wiring. At first we all stopped working and left the room. They're obviously putting the finishing touches to the stadium now and it's already behind, so this won't help. Video footage shows the water pouring onto electrical equipment and wiring on Friday. The builders behind the new stadium recently revealed faulty wiring is behind the delay. Earlier this month, Spurs announced this month that their highly anticipated move into the new Tottenham Hotspur Stadium has been put back until at least the end of October. Problems had been identified with the £850 million ground safety system, and those have been confirmed by the contractor Mace. Chief Executive Mark Reynolds told Building that problems had been discovered with the wiring for fire detection systems during testing. He said, issues with critical safety systems were identified. This is linked to the fire detection contractor encountering higher than usual electrical wiring faults. Spurs have had to move a host of fixtures at the start of the new season, and will again have to play home matches at Wembley.